Our next story about the quintessential American detective might have been written by Mickey Spillage.